we can beat him.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose, walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer, boiling hot. Okay, colder, ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold, very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it! Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something.
Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better.
It's just, that's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. And everything is going to be just...
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Design this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it.